Hi, I'm Tiffany Yamamoto with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm here with Lisa Raymond. Lisa, thanks for giving us a little bit of your time today.
Sure, anytime.
You know, you've been on the tour since 1993, and you've been a doubles player all that time, number one in the world. Mm-hmm. Can you tell me if you've seen the doubles game change over the course of your career?
Well, have I, actually. You know, especially the past few years, it's become more of a, you know, four girls out there playing singles than a doubles match. But, you know, I'm still very much play the old school type of doubles. Mm-hmm. I love to serve and volley, come to the net, poach. Both me and my partner, Sam Stoser, you know, we are one of the few teams that actually still, you know, come in and serve and volley. So it's changed a lot, and, you know, I'm sure it's even going to change even more.
And also, I believe last year you made the decision that you would focus on your doubles. Can you talk mm-hmm. a little bit about that, making that decision?
Yeah, you know, I'm about to turn 35, actually, in a couple weeks. So, you know, it was just one of those things where I just didn't, I didn't feel like, you know, I know in order to be a top singles player, you know, I had to be on the court, you know, 4 or 5 hours, you know, every day, as well as in the gym and playing the matches. And, you know, at that time in my life, I just, you know, didn't really want to do that anymore. And, you know, the doubles, I mean, Sam and I, you know, we've had a great career so far together, a great partnership, and it's been great. You know, I still love doing it. I still love being out here and practicing and doing well.
And for us non-pros, do you have any tips for how to create that winning doubles team?
Well, first you want to find a good partner. That helps. But, you know, I think a lot of it's just like any relationship. It's chemistry. You know, you want to get along off the court as well as on. You know, you don't want to hate your doubles partner out there. So, you know, you just you want to find somebody that you get along with, you have fun, and that your games mesh.
And how often do you actually practice with your partner?
A lot, actually. You know, Sam, obviously, she's a, you know, one of the top singles players, and you know, she, you know, focuses, that's her top priority, so that comes first. And then you know, we always try and get out, and we definitely warm up before all our doubles matches together, and you know, try and get in some practices during the week as well.
Great. Thanks, Lisa.
Sure.
And good luck with the tournament and rest of the season.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
Yeah.
To take your game to the next level, take these tips from Lisa Raymond. Remember to keep tennis fun. Make sure you and your doubles partner get along off the court as well for more success on court. Playing more together will strengthen your communication and teamwork.